Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donny channel on YouTube. Today we're going from Yakima to, Yakima to Spokane with 300,181 pounds of limestone again, and the Peterbilt, the Dunes, Peterbilt 379, that has Z-Mod's custom C16 engine. 1,000 horsepower with a even fuller 18 speed with a 3.91 gear ratio inner. We got the three B train triples. Triples, is that right? Three of them, yeah. We're going to be taking them to, Spokane. I already said all that shit, didn't I? So it's 168 miles, 3.5 hours to get there. Let's get started on our trip. Back to the inside view. Come on now.
Ready to roll.
Contact. Fire. Ready to roll. I like this truck. This is one of my favorites. This one. John Rudess W900. Highway Killer. And Viper 2's Peterbilt 379 389 with the Haterbilt package. Those are my three favorite trucks. Not in that order. Top three. Ones I like. They're paper trucks, but they're well worth it, I think. Anyway, let's reset our trip meter here. Put that back down to zero. We got 168 miles to go. A quick look at the map here, we'll see what kind of road we got to deal with here. Pretty much two lane, we got a little interstate here, and this is all gonna be two lane. We'll go up to and to the BHP. From the BHP to the BHP. Should have enough fuel to get there. Got almost a full tank. I'll just build it up. $5.05 a gallon. They got like 190 gallons. It's $1,300 or something like that. Bullshit price. It's better, cheaper than California. California is like $5.10 a gallon or something. I need to buy a terminal up here. I don't think I have one up here. In the northeast, northwestern part of the states. From either the Steam Workshop or the SCS forums. So if you're wondering where the mods come from, well, some on Facebook too, paid mods, payware, whatever you want to call it. Oh, I see the damn weigh station. What the thing really weighs. It said it was 300,000 pounds. 300,141. Oop, wrong button. Really only 297,513. They lied to me. That's alright. At least it's lower, not higher. Version 1.43 of the game. Can't wait till 1.44 comes out. It's gonna be a lot of new stuff they're adding in. It's gonna be pretty cool. that got the Z-Mod C16 engine and 1,000 horsepower. Freightliner Cascadia, the 2022 version, with 1.44. It's got a full tank of fuel, so we should be good there. It's only 113 miles.
Go straight on.
£1,020. Did you break off? We don't need that on. foggy looking and changed the interior light. Something besides purple. No purple, no red. Maybe a green or an orange or white or something. I'm not, I don't know. Scared the crap out of me. Damn train. Oh no. Spokane and buy us a garage. Terminal. Whatever you want to call it. Not there. Time to pull the tankers out and do a couple loads with the tankers. Made it. 162 miles, 7 hours, 4 minutes, 101.6 gallons of fuel burn, $9,698. Back up to Spokane. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment down below. Ring the bell for new notifications for new videos. Thank you guys for watching. leave some comments down below, ask questions, whatever. I'll do my best to answer them. And we'll see you in the next video. And thank you guys for watching.